Hi everyone, this is Vijay Kumar Sarpe, lecturer in Triple E, Karaikal Polytechnic College, Pondicherry. In the previous video presentation on basics of transformer, you might have learned about the working and operational features of the transformer. That video presentation should have instigated a lot of questions in your mind. Let us throw some light upon some of them for our discussion. First of all, what is transformer? Pause this video for a while and think about the answer. Yes, transformer is a static electrical machine. It steps up or steps down the voltage without change in frequency. In brief, transformer transfers electrical power from one circuit to another circuit. It does so without a change of frequency. It accomplishes this by electromagnetic induction, where the two electric circuits are in mutual inductive influence of each other. Let us move on to the next question. What is the working principle of the transformer? The working principle behind the transformer is mutual induction.
Let us now discuss about the concepts of mutual inductance. Mutual inductance is the phenomenon in which change of current in one coil causes induced EMF in another coil placed near to the first coil. The coil in which the current is changed is called primary coil, and the coil in which EMF is induced is called the secondary coil. So let us now take the inductor and apply an AC source across it. So this produces a current flowing through the coil, and the coil produces a magnetic field around it. When the secondary coil comes in vicinity of the magnetic field for the primary coil, then there will be an EMF induced in the secondary coil. This process of induction of EMF in the secondary coil is called mutual inductance. So it can be done on either sides of the coil. So like this.
Let us move on to the next question. What is meant by transformation ratio in transformers? It is nothing but the ratio of primary turns to the secondary turns, or sometimes it is given as primary voltage to the secondary voltage, or secondary current to the primary current. Any of these ratios can be called as transformation ratio. Let us now move on to the next question. Mention the magnetic losses occurring in the transformers. Usually, the transformers will have two types of losses, copper loss and core loss. Core loss are otherwise called as magnetic loss. So, there are two main losses occurring in the transformer core. They are hysteresis loss and eddy current loss.
For further questions and clarifications, please contact me or mail. Thank you.